Dictation start now. The enclosed bill received this morning with your shipment is returned because you have listed two items which have not been received. Will you kindly send us your bill for only the items received and another bill for the remainder of the shipment when it is dispatched yesterday. We received your check in settlement of your December bill. We did not notice when we forwarded it to our bank that the two amounts on the check did not agree and the other is, and our bank just called our attention to the error. Your bank will not cash the check, of course, unless the amounts agree. May we please have another check, gentlemen? We received this morning your check and also your post dated check. This arrangement for the settlement of your account is satisfactory. We have also received your order, but in as much as the balance off will not be paid until a month hence, we do not think you should expect us to extend additional credit for another amount of your present order until the old debt is fully paid. We suggest therefore that you permit us to forward a draft for the National Bank and Trust Company of your city covering the amount of this shipment. Very truly yours, gentlemen. If you do not need all the goods ordered now, why not let us send those items which you need for your immediate requirements and forward your check covering the amount of those items. We shall be very glad to give our immediate attention any part of the order that you instruct us to send on this basis within a month or two. Your account will be in such a condition that we can add further charges covering future orders. Very truly yours.